Alright, everyone, this is the final episode of Amnesia, The Dark Descent. Let's play with Tenant Surge. And, just checking that out. Let's do this! The sight of her lifeless body crippled his psyche. He tried to remove himself from the scene, but he could not. Instead, he fell to his knees and begged her for forgiveness. Yeah. Pretty messed up, man. Aw, snap. Alright. Alright, so now what we gotta do is go in here. Shut up. This, like, Egyptian ritual room or something like that.
19th of August, 1839.
It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster. And now, I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears. I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as we did with them.
Well, turns out you did, man. Turns out you did. Not a bad idea, too. Made an excellent game. Yeah, so put your hand in there, and then do the ritual to open up the door. Yeah. I didn't notice that either. I was always a little too scared to look around a whole lot. You gotta be careful because this ritual takes you instantly to the lowest setting of your sanity. So be very careful. So we open the gate. Ah, snap! No, not a good idea, not a good idea, not a good idea! Wake up, damn it! Damn it! No. Get up. Get your ass up. Go. He had turned angry. It was easy to take her insolence and make her the villain in the story, but she didn't.